But once they melt, they have 1,000 degrees C of liquid range. And they have excellent heat transfer properties. They can carry a lot of heat per unit volume, just like water. Water actually is really good from a heat transfer perspective. It's good at carrying heat per unit volume. Salts are just as good at carrying heat per unit volume, but salts don't have to be pressurized. And that, if you remember nothing else of what I say tonight, remember that one fact.